What is resistant starch and is it a weight loss superfood? What is resistant starch? Resistant starch is starch that is not broken down and digested in the small intestine but passes into the large intestine. In this respect, it is more like fiber. Resistant starch is, in fact, considered the third type of dietary fiber, after insoluble and soluble fiber. It is a very beneficial nutrient that has healthcare professionals talking about it. Although resistant starch is not a commonly used and familiar term, it offers various health benefits. In the colon, resistant starch is used as a fuel by the resident bacteria, by the process called fermentation, in which short-chain fatty acids are produced. It is these short-chain fatty acids that provide many health benefits. There are four types of resistant starch, RS, that have been identified on the basis of its structure or source. RS1, this type of RS is not digestible because it is inaccessible for the digestive process like in whole grains, legumes and seeds because of the intact cell walls, fibrous shell. RS2, this type of RS is present in its natural form in foods like unripe bananas, raw potatoes, plantains, high amylose corn, etc. This starch is resistant to breakage by our digestive enzymes. RS3, this type of RS is formed when starchy foods like potatoes, rice, legumes, corn flakes, etc. are cooked and cooled before consumption. RS4, this is the modified, manufactured RS that is so processed to resist digestion. Health benefits. Some very important benefits of resistant starch are: weight control. Adding resistant starch increases the fiber content of foods. This has a negative effect on weight gain and obesity. The likely benefits are reduced hunger pangs due to increasing feeling of satiety and possible alteration in enzyme secretions that affect the digestion of food. RS is also thought to burn fat and cause its reduction and consequently, accumulation. It also helps to increase the metabolism of fatty acids within the fatty tissue, thus again reducing fat storage. By increasing metabolism, it further prevents weight gain. RS can be incorporated to replace high-calorie foods like flour and other carbohydrates that are quickly digested, thus reducing the fat content of foods. Managing blood sugar levels. Consuming foods rich in RS decreases the glycemic response in both healthy and diabetic individuals. RS also increases sensitivity to insulin in healthy, those with type 2 diabetes as well as insulin-resistant persons. When pregnant ladies consume RS-rich foods, it increased the glycemic health of the offspring. RS also prevented the development of insulin resistance. Digestion. RS-rich foods help to maintain a healthier colon and overall a healthier digestive system as it allows the beneficial bacteria to proliferate, thereby reducing the population of harmful bacteria. Resistant starch also helps to lower the intestinal pH and makes the bowel movements regular by improving the intestinal matter bulk. Natural resistant starch also helps to keep the colon healthy, protects against colorectal cancer by the production of short-chain fatty acids, protective compounds like butyrate in particular, as well as acetate and propionate. Kidney health. RS maintains the health of kidneys by reducing blood urea levels as it causes increased excretion of nitrogen. Other benefits. RS benefits eye health, improves calcium and magnesium absorption, thereby strengthening the bones and those with ulcerative colitis. It reduces cholesterol and triglyceride levels. RS improves the brain function and health in aging individuals by not only improving appetite and increasing food intake but also improving the motor coordination in the aged. Foods rich in resistant starch. Superfoods are foods that are not only nutritional powerhouses and prevent chronic diseases, improve eyesight, build bones, improve brain function but also help one to stay slim by preventing weight gain. These foods are also rich in resistant starch. Plantains. 1/2 cup of cooked plantains contains 3 grams of resistant starch, which boosts metabolism and burns fat. Quinoa. Quinoa is a whole grain that's not only rich in protein but that keeps one's hunger satiated with few calories. contains 1 gram of resistant starch in 1/2 cup cooked quinoa. Pearl barley. Pearl barley is a low-calorie grain with appetite-filling fiber. It provides almost 2 grams of resistant starch in a half cup serving. Chickpeas, garbanzo beans. Chickpeas contain over 2 grams of resistant starch in a 1/2 cup serving. Also a good source of healthy fats, fiber and protein. White beans. A half cup of white beans provides almost 4 grams of fat-burning resistant starch and is also rich in fiber. Pine nuts. Pine nuts contain heart-healthy fats that burn belly fat. Potatoes. Potatoes are a source of resistant starch that burn body fat, and though high in calories, they are very filling and offer a lot of satiety. Contain 0.6-0.8 grams of resistant starch in 1/2 cup of cooked, mashed potatoes. Oranges. Oranges are low in calories but quite filling because of the fiber in them and helps control one's hunger, thus aiding in weight loss. Dark chocolate. Dark chocolate contains medium-chain unsaturated fatty acids, MFAs, which are considered healthy fats and which boost metabolism and burn fat. It also helps to slow digestion and keeps on full longer, thus reducing food intake. Bananas. Bananas are not only filling but boost metabolism as well. Also, they are extremely high in resistant starch, as a single somewhat green banana offers 12.5 grams of resistant starch. Even a ripe banana has almost 5 grams of resistant starch. Lentils. Apart from the filling fiber and protein, a 1/2 cup serving of lentils provides 3.4 grams of resistant starch that boosts metabolism and burns fat. Green tea. The antioxidants in green tea burn fat and calories. Studies have found that consuming 5 cups of green tea a day reduces as much as twice the weight from the belly. Kidney beans. Kidney beans not only contain over 5 grams of fiber per serving of half a cup but are also rich in resistant starch at almost 2 grams per serving. Grapefruit. A compound in grapefruit lowers insulin, the fat-storing hormone, thereby inducing weight loss. It is also filling as it contains 90% water. Eating half a grapefruit before every meal will aid in losing up to a pound in weight a week. Red wine. Red wine contains resveratrol, the antioxidant that prevents the storage of fat. Red wine boosts metabolism, and drinking a moderate amount of red wine leads to lower belly fat and narrower waists than in liquor drinkers. Brown rice. Brown rice is packed with fiber, and a 1/2 cup contains 1.7 grams of resistant starch. It is also low in calories and energy but a dense food and is quite filling. Salmon. Salmon is rich in MFAs and protein minus the fat. Study has found that those who ate a MFA-rich diet lost more weight, while those on a low-fat diet in fact gained weight. Avocados. Though avocados are rich in fat, it is of the right kind. The oleic acid is a healthy monounsaturated fat. However, be careful that you do not overeat. Stick to half an avocado. It is also rich in protein and fiber, and along with MFAs will aid in reducing belly fat and control weight. Oats. Oats are not only rich in fiber but also in resistant starch, with a half cup serving providing 4.6 grams of it, and this helps in boosting metabolism and burning fat.